They just received over $300,000 in grant money. Money that is going to help thousands of people, and many of them with disabilities.
Safety Net program, which helps support financially those clients in Sarpy and Douglas counties who have some sort of healthcare condition or disability where they can't care for themselves or access the care that they need.
Safety Net, a program under the Visiting Nurse Association, received $200,000 from the Enrichment Foundation. This money could help clients with transportation to and from medical appointments, getting medical equipment, providing in-home care, and so many other things for people who need it.
The funding really focuses on people who cannot care for themselves, whether it's a physical disability, a medical disability, a cognitive or intellectual disability.
Another $90,000 from the Enrichment Foundation went to Camp Easter Seals, Nebraska, the only overnight camp in Nebraska for those with disabilities of all ages. The grant will give 50 people with disabilities a chance to go camping.
And we want to make sure that all Nebraskans have the ability to experience camp, whether it's overnight, whether it's a day camp, whether it's they want to be able to do water activities, whether they want to go and ride a horse.
Bradley says for many campers, it's the first time away from their families or caregivers, and this camp teaches them how to advocate for themselves. The camp starts this summer. Reporting in Omaha, I'm Rose Todd for Fox 42 News.